let's look more closely at the sarcomere. I said the sarcomere is made up of a thick red line down the middle and then two zigzaggy looking lines on either side. That is how we define the sarcomere. The sarcomere extends from that blue zigzag line, which is called more correctly the Z disc, to the next Z disc. And so in between, you have those overlapping fibers, and at the middle or the midline is the M line. So a sarcomere extends from Z disc to Z disc and bears the important contractile proteins that will allow muscle cells to contract. So from Z disc to Z disc, we define the sarcomere. The M line is in the middle. Now, let's identify those red fibers and those blue fibers. The red fibers that seem to have little heads protruding off of them are called myosin. Myosin is the thick myofilament, and those are anchored to the M line. The thin filaments are called actin, and actin is anchored to the Z disc. And at rest, this overlapping of actin and myosin, with the myosin anchored in the middle and the actin anchored at the edges, creates this striated appearance. Another important protein is called titin. It's the yellow curly looking fibers on the ends of the myosin, which simply anchors myosin to the Z disc. So these important components of a muscle cell allow it to contract.